Hey guys, my name's Carlos Skills, y'all, and today we're gonna be playing, Undertale today. So I learned recently, before this video, I attempted to do a video on Sis's location, and I beat Night 3 already. So off camera too. That kind of sucks, because I got aggravated, and now I'm on the springlock suit where I'm inside of this animatronic some baby kidnapped me in, and I have a real hard time trying to get past that, so I'm kind of agitated right now. So, yeah, so we're just going to be going back to Alphys' lab and all. And the door's jammed shut with vines. Awesome. Good, goody gum jobs. So now we gotta go all the way down here. Nope, my mistake. So where we go? Oh, dang. Okay, so we can't go that way. That's awesome. Something to go this way. I tried. There's literally nowhere else to go. Anyway, I think I already went to Alpha's lab. I don't know. Let me see. I gotta test it. But if I did, or attempted to, anyway, off camera, basically, I had to go see Alpha's and all. And yeah, I had to go see Alphys. Basically, Undyne and Alphys likes each other. It's confirmed. Basically, kind of got her into being a little bit more of a man or woman. I don't know. More of a truth teller because she was hiding a bunch of stuff. And, like, there's these monsters that she was, there's these monsters and stuff that she was hiding. So, whatever. I swear if I have to fight this again. Yep. Can't skip it either. Nice to meet you too, big sad sack. Get your ankles broke by Toriel's fireball, bro. Bye. See you later. Not seeing you again. What a miserable creature torturing such a poor innocent youth. Do not be afraid, my child. It is I, Toriel, your friend and guardian. At first, I thought I would let you make your journey all alone, but I could not stop worrying about you. Yeah, adventure must have been so treacherous, and ultimately it would have been a burden with the horrible choice to leave this place. You will have to take the life of another person. You will have to defeat Asgore. However, I realize I cannot allow that. It is not right to sacrifice someone to simply let them leave. It is that, not what I have been trying to present this whole time. So for now, let us suspend this battle. As terrible as Asgore is, he deserves mercy too. I don't like mercy. Can I just kill him, please, again? I still have my knife. Do not tory me, Dreamer. You pathetic whelp. If you really wanted the free our kind, you could have gone through the barrier after you got one soul, taken 6 souls from the human, and then come back peacefully. But instead, you made everyone live in despair, because you would rather wait here, meekly hoping another human never comes. Tory. You're right. I am a miserable creature. But do you at least think we could still be friends? No. No, Asgore. What you get? Nah, Asgore, human. No one fight each other. Everyone's gonna make friends or else I'll. Hello, I am Toriel. Are you the human's friend? It is nice to meet you. Yeah. Nice to to meet you too. Good job. Hey, Asgore, is that your aunt? Jeez, that's rough, buddy. Hey, nobody hurt each other. Oh, are you another friend? I am Toriel. Hello. Hi. There's two of them? Hey, nobody fight each other. If anyone fights anyone, I'll be forced to ask them dying for help. Hello. Oh, hello, your majesty. That human. Did Asgore shave and clone himself? Hey guys, what's up? That voice.
You leap?
Oh. Hello. I think we may know each other. Oh, hey, I recognize your voice too. I'm Toriel. So nice to meet you. Name's Sans. And, same. Oh, wait then. This must be your brother, Papyrus. Greetings, Papyrus. It is so nice to finally meet you. Your brother has told me so much about you. I can't believe Asgore's clone knows who I am. This is the best day of my life. Hey, Papyrus. What's the skeleton tile on his roof with? Snowproof roof tiles? No, silly. Skeleton tiles is for shingles. I already read this before. Changed my mind. This is the worst day of my life. Come on, Asgore, it's gonna be okay. We are playing efficiency. Yeah, Asgore. That's something right about that fish thing.
Oh.
Boom. Boom. okay? Recipe. You have the Lost Soul to cook something for you. The Lost Soul is trying to hide its joy. Then everyone...
Thank you.
Oh, rat. Oh, geez, dude. Look at my health.
Running out. Goodbye.
all just a dream. Please, wake up.
If you really do have a lot of other place to go, I would do my best to take care of it.
no legs. She's still got legs. Video. Don't forget, subscribe, well, smash that like button, subscribe. genocide route. Bye bye.
Tell me that you love me, even if it's